not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice starts. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. No rain expected for the time being.
My friends have been in the same spot here. I'm a little confused for how this all back. What the? What is going on? Be careful overtaking. Really, you want to use the two main straights. Nathan's making good progress on his softs here. I'm struggling a little bit on my mediums.
Okay,
hey Schumacher. there's some good battles at the front because I mix up the grid and the ERS already on a mic. Big pile of cars in front. Nathan's getting stuck in. They'll be getting the DRS off of these in a minute. Tires are coming to their own shortly. He's going to get Magnus to there, to the outside line. Oh gosh, he can't even get to DRS. Losing ground to the points paying positions here. Ball off that, oh jeez. Blimmin' there's an early box, but it's actually right on time. Lap 7. There you go, it's a lucky virtual safety car. But how's he got DRS now? Hopefully the slower cars will hold. Like some Mick Schumacher, Lando Norris will hold up cars for us. No DRS. No DRS for Vettel now.
Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs.
Vettel's holding me up, unfortunately. Can't make any headway. My thing is, I was ahead of it at one point. Let's just get a beer. Can we block the inside line? Oh, that was a disaster. Finally! Technically our last to first here. Gosh, locked up.
That was a fantastic
fast as that Nathan, he's in the bikes.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tires.
Don't put the hards. Nathan's just about in the pipes, I'm gonna struggle to get in myself, but we'll see how it goes. Magnussen first target. don't know why the other easy manners gone to hards. Done.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. Enough fuel for three more.
out. Classic Austria race for me today. The usual mistakes and spins by then. Well, probably wasn't going to be a good result. I can see Nathan and Ted. Probably wasn't going to get him. And he might get more than that. Process is getting ahead of some of these cars.
And gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds.
I think he's got them both on ledge. Up to 8. Get the hands on. The front.
Fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the Styrian Alps. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.
Still ahead of McLaren. You know, Ricciardo got some points.